Welcome to the recipe world. Today we are going to see a very interesting and yummy recipe which is perfect on a rainy day, snowy day, or on any winter day, or on any day as a perfect evening snack. This recipe is onion pakoda or gatti pakodi. Gatti in Telugu means hard. This recipe can be stored for about 15 days or a fortnight in an airtight container. This recipe is very easy to make, yummy and mouth-watery. There is another version of pakodi or pakora where you make the pakora and it can be stored for about two days, and the texture of the pakora is soft, but the texture of this pakora or pakodi is crunchy and yummy. This pakora is very crunchy and yummy and can be taken hot or after cooling and is very, very perfect. The ingredients required for making this gatti pakodi or pakora are onions, 2 medium sized, ginger, 1 inch piece, adjust as per your taste. Ginger is an optional ingredient, but we like the flavor of ginger, so we use ginger in almost all of our dishes. Green chilies, 2, adjust as per your taste. Curry leaves, 1 bunch. Curry leaves is also an optional ingredient, but if you use curry leaves, it gives a nice aroma, so I have used curry leaves. Besan or senagapindi or gram flour, 3 cups. Rice flour, 1 cup. Using the rice flour gives the crunchiness to this pakora. Salt as per your taste. Oil for deep frying. There is a variation here. Some people add red chili powder instead of green chilies. So if you want to add red chili powder, you can add red chili powder instead of green chilies. The preparations for making this onion pakora or gatti pakodi are: chop onions into thin, long pieces. In a mixy bowl, put the green chilies, curry leaves and ginger and blend them well into a coarse paste. Mix the besan and rice flour well. To this bowl, add the coarse paste of green chilies, ginger and curry leaves. Mix well. Add the chopped onions and salt and mix well. The onions will release water. If that water will be enough for binding, or else just sprinkle some water or add water spoon by spoon and make the dough so that it is not wet or not dry. It should be just like a little play dough, which not too sticky or too dry. Heat a pan. Add oil to it. When the oil is hot, turn the flame into medium low flame or medium high flame. Gently drop one by one pakora dumpling into the hot oil. Slightly increase the flame, but don't make it too high flame because the pakora will be cooked from outside but will not be cooked from inside. The batter will still remain raw inside. So make it into medium high flame. Now when the pakora starts slightly to change the color and changes into golden brown color. Gently flip the pakora or pakodi to the other side. After flipping one by one pakora to the other side, ensure that it is uniformly fried from all the sides. Now, with the help of a spatula, gently transfer these pakoras onto a tissue paper. The tissue paper will absorb the excessive oil. Yummy, yummy getti pakodi are ready. Yummy, yummy pakora are ready. You can serve them hot on a rainy day or a snowy day or any other day as an evening snack. You can store them in an airtight container for about 1 week to 10 days. You can ease these pakoras by lightly crushing them and adding in some curries like okra curry or dundakai curry or tindora curry, which we call them as okra pakora curry. For more recipes and detailed step-by-step description along with pictures, visit my blog www.shriyafood.blogspot.com. Please leave your valuable comments. Thank you.